Apple is going to start paying hackers to find and report security holes in its products. The company also announced under the so-called bug bounty, it would pay as much as $200,000 to hackers who find the most severe bugs. Tech vulnerabilities can be exploited and allow hackers to take control of devices. The legal battle between the FBI and Apple over unlocking the iPhone used by San Bernardino shooter Syed Farouk ended when hackers offered the government a tool that skipped the iPhone security features. The FBI reportedly paid over $1 million for the tool. Security bounties programs exist in other tech companies such as Microsoft, Google, parent company Alphabet, and Facebook. They've paid millions of dollars for bug reports over the last few years. Some companies, like Amazon, will post easy-to-find instructions on reporting tech and security flaws. Google, which launched its Bug Hunter University in 2010, currently pays between $100 and $20,000 for security reports. More recently, bug bounties are showing up in the automotive industry as new cars come to rely more on software to control critical systems. Tesla Motors, Chrysler, and General Motors offer bug bounties.